I was very happy when I painted that thing.
Yeah, this is a great one.
I felt a surge of happiness when it was close, almost finished.
Yeah, like this one.
The gloves took about 30 seconds.
On this one? Yeah. Because they're
the clouds,
good.
The clouds are practically written.
But there's all this.
But
and then this.
The different directions of the boards and the. But it also has some sort of a lonely feeling to it.
Yeah.
You know, there's nothing. I like to do this to create some distance. You know,
mm-hmm.
Your mind says, "Well, that post is far away, and this one is close by." You fool your mind. That's all you do.
That's right.
Painting is fooling your mind.
That's right.
Yeah.
This one's a little heavy, so.